Let's make baklava. First, melt some butter. Then unroll filo dough and cut whole stack in a half to fit pan and assemble. Butter the pan, place 2 sheets of dough in pan. Cover with butter, repeat until you have 8 sheets layered. You can use any nuts mix. Chop nuts and toss with cinnamon. Sprinkle 2-3 tablespoons of nut mixture on top. Top with 2 sheets of dough, butter, nuts, layering as you go. The top layer should be about 6-8 sheets deep. Then cut baklava into diamond shape and bake 50 minutes at 350 degrees. For syrup, dissolve sugar in water, add vanilla and honey. Simmer for about 20 minutes. Then remove baklava from oven and spoon sauce over it. Let it cool and enjoy. Try it once and you will keep making it.